Good morning. It is Friday, October 22nd, and it is going to be a good day. I can feel it. I have another day of work today, another long day, and I am looking forward to it because I've been doing good at work these last few days, and I've been starting to pick things up and progress, and it's been getting really exciting to be confident in what I'm doing at work. So for day 22, let's see what we have in our advent calendar. I'm getting really excited about this as the days go on. So today we have, this is called Blood Red Sky. That's different. What a beautiful color. And it's got little specks of blue in there. That's beautiful. Blood Red Sky. I'm going to have to look that one up. I have a whole list of movies that I need to see, and I am so excited about it. Yeah. So that is day 22. And for today's tarot card reading, we're going to be using a deck that I can't pronounce because it's French. This translates to joy of living is what it means. And it's by Paulina Cassidy. And she has an amazing art style. So here are the back of the cards. And then they're very, very whimsical, very artistic. Absolutely gorgeous. It reminds me of a fairy tale. Lots of cats and animals in here. Look at that. So let's see what we have today. So what do I need to learn for today? I need to learn a lot. That's the answer. There is a lot to learn. And we have so the Page of Cups. Look at this beautiful card. So the Page of Cups is about new opportunities and new messages coming to you. You may have new ideas, your creative juices are flowing, you're full of emotion, you have intuition speaking to you. And now the question is, what are you going to do with all of this creative energy? You may have new ideas and not really know what to do with them. And it also can be a message, like I might receive a message about something creative or something related to love or friendship. So all in all, it's a good card with a youthful energy that's not very focused. It's like everything coming to you at once, and now what are you going to do with it? So that's interesting. So I'll see how that relates for today. I want to share with you that today I am wearing, I think it's called, I don't know, it's all little witchy, like keys and moons and symbols. I think it's called Curiosities, but I love it. It's very witchy, and they go really well with my clear frames. And yeah, so I hope everyone has an amazing day, and I'm going to get mine started.